trying to go to this oubliette for extra money so we can make the key cost less. This one does the most damage, but it has the least shots, so... Oh, if we can, we're getting that 100%. We're gonna need a key drop, and we're gonna need to get lucky. Unfortunately, not out. Probably gonna fight Bullet King because he's the flying one. Fight the boss, we're gonna flip everything, and if we don't get a key, we're gonna use the money we get from flipping everything to buy a key. And then we're going to go down to the oubliette, but no guns or anything. And it's all gonna work out. How did I not get hit? Oh, wait. one off. How did this boss not drop it? Still a chance. I don't think we've unlocked all the pieces. We'll take this. We don't need it, but I'll take it. We can't afford the key here, so we'll just go. And we shouldn't need to buy keys anymore. We have the ballot. Coolness increases item drops, so we should get more stuff. Spending all our money on that, and we can sell the junk food. Alright, well, do that at the end of the floor, and I definitely will not forget. Well, that is something. Thank you. wisely out. Going through that ridiculous room. And we've officially got ammo back for this. Heck yeah. The holster has a fire. Better than I thought. The charge shot is busted good. You can definitely use that in the Abbey. Right. Tell you what, we're gonna drop you. Drop you. Purchase a key, and then we'll do that, and then we'll go up here, we should open this, get a grenade launcher, and then we shall go left, and we shall go down, we shall charge shot to destroy all our enemies, and we have the Elder Blank, which we should not forget to use. Thank you. once can't be false. Because if you say it and you've only lied once, that's true. If you say it and you haven't lied once, if you've lied more than once, then it'd be a thing. But it can't be your first lie. Yeah, we have enough coolness to get 8 speed drops and stuff. Wish we had one of these before the key, that way I could just do this, like, the maximum number of times. Throw the run, but, you know, win the other things. Probably, like, key I'll end up needing. Why was my spacebar not ready? I swear to God I saw this fill up. Wait. Why does this thing have such a fast reload anyway? Who knows? Seriously? Whatever. Happy of the true, no fun. I think it makes this any better, unfortunately, because this does really good damage. You just can't use it on enemies for more than like 2 seconds, because otherwise it will bounce you back away from the enemies. I mean, there is a heart in there, so it's literally worth doing this. Is an unpredictable son of a bitch, so I will not be draining more life than this until we beat him. And then if we still have 2 armor and everything, sure, why not? Junkin' after I sold all my junk? No, good. I think this is better than the RPG. At least it reloads fast, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is a faster one. Wait. Nope. Boy! Bastard, get off of me! Wait, I was rolling. Thank you. pick it up because we haven't before, but no. Vertebrae K-47, damn. With all this? I don't know. Not keys. Urf. Alright. They tripled its power because of the synergy. What the actual muffin? Well, it was worth doing. I forgot to get an armor per floor. Good, you're not evil. Neat. So that's whenever this gun is reloading, it does the thing. Cool. Probably doesn't help this out. But, yeah. Doesn't really need it. One-shot somebody. I don't think you're quite supposed to have those permissions, but I'll take it. Why wouldn't I, after all? You know, I have a feeling this run we're going to get cloned, and then we're going to die, respawn at the beginning with, like, all of our stuff. Including money, and then we're going to buy the key and destroy the revengeful rat. Well, resourceful rat. That just feels like the kind of run we got going. So I'm going to keep enough money on hand for just in case clone comes up, and I'm going to open every chest I see. Don't ask me, but this feels like that kind of run. The level of ridiculous and dumb that it could get to. Well, then we could even get all of the knight pieces that we have unlocked, though I don't think it's all of them. I'm pretty sure that money, yeah, does reach me eventually. We need to complete a certain number of this guy's challenges in order to unlock something. Magic bullets. Ah. Grant all bullets a small chance to, you know, morph enemies into chickens. No laughing today. I said I'd open all of these. I don't think you can have clone, but that is way better than should ever be in that chest. Are we not gonna find a single secret room this run? Damn. Because this fires 3 bullets, it has an increased chance of chickenifying enemies. Let's see, that's probably... I don't know what boss that could be. I don't think I've ever... Yeah, I haven't picked that up before, so sir. And then bats. Yeah. It'll eventually be a 20% damage increase, which is not much, but the curse also helps because more jammed enemies, more money. As long as we don't reach, you know, the amount, which I don't know how much we're at right now, but probably not the amount. Let's use the vertebrae, okay. Oh, it's chilling enemies. Well, that's definitely not overpowered. Now, we're just going to do a little bit of trolling. I mean, you can't kill these, can you? If so, that would completely change this boss fight and how it would be. Oh my god, you can kill them. I always just ran away from them. Holy s- Oh, and we get that for slower enemy bullets. Like we needed it. Video game, you just don't want me to lose this run, do you? Fair enough. And we got the double jump. Okay. Next floor. Did I see you? No, I didn't. Good. If I had, you'd be dead. Regular shotgun. No synergy with the other thing. Fair enough. Wait. Wait. This could only go badly. Unsteady and bolstered. So I think it increased my maximum HP and made my aim go down, but aim doesn't really affect us too much now, does it? I guess I picked up that key. I didn't see it drop, but I picked it up. I think we do miss out on some money when we magicify enemies, but this would be alright. Wait. These can't be mimics. Ooh, Junior. We are building up an army. I'd like a battle standard, please. And that was probably, yeah, that was the regular shotgun. I was expecting that to be the sawed off. Thank you. not looking at my character whatsoever. Probably walked into something. I think its description is literally just WOG, so that's why I call it that. Okay, no. There. Ah, I see you, bastard. Let me check the Ammonomicon, and if there's a question mark there, then we're kind of screwed, but I don't care. Well, check it. Yeah. Oh, we do have it unlocked. Okay. This one you have to unlock by doing some frightful stuff. So, yeah, we just need the boots and the helmet. Which each piece increases the odds that you find the others. What that quite means, I don't know, considering these are seated. So if it just has the chance to replace stuff that wouldn't be it, or what, I have no idea. Wait, I rolled! Granted, that was a dumb situation, but still, I was rolling. Why do you okay, Jolter, you suck. If we can one-shot, one-kill with this, why would we ever use the Jolter? Answer, we shouldn't be. Oi! I keep doing that as a joke, and then it keeps actually working. I keep being surprised and ticked off. When it does work. Where's the bloody sop? I want to buy a battle standard or a clone or something. Come on. Okay, this is a room with something, probably a gun muncher. Nope. What's a room with something though? So is that, come on, let's go. Not want to go down there, my guy. We chickened him. What do you got? Nothing. Well, fine. Go kill God ourselves. Probably gonna be Wallmonger if I had to guess by the layout. Yep. I kinda don't want to freeze him, because then it makes problems later. But since we can stand in the fire, it won't be a problem. See, he still hasn't fired on the other side. There we go. And he's dead. I remembered I bought the Ring of Fire Resistance, which is more than I usually do. Hey! Okay, good, you're not a pedestal mimic. If you were, I would have been very ticked off with thee. got the Unity, so apparently we do have everyone in town. Okay. What does this do? Increased combat effectiveness per gun. Ah, yes. So the more guns you have, the better. And so if this is going to be a clone run that goes the millionth mile, that will be very, very, very good. Because we will have a bunch of guns, and nobody will be able to stop us. Because we will become king. I like how it was his sub that did it. Oh wait, bullet shark! Need those for rifle quest. Okay, who's gonna jump scare me and act not really be a wall? Wait! Wait! Why are you dead? Your health refills each floor! Okay, Lord of the Damned hasn't spawned, so we're in luck. Not much, but we have it. At this point, I shouldn't even suit regular bulletkin, because Wingman will just fucking take care of him. Because Wingman is goated. We haven't gotten the bullet that can kill the past yet, so we won't be doing that. Thank you. Oh, mighty Skelligun. Plan of don't shoot regular men is working pretty well. Kill him. Kill him now. Heck yeah. Okay, that man may require some shooting. Hurt. And yeah, I guess we'll go back to using charge shot. The odds that you're a mimic are high. You are not. Good. Ah. Yeah, this gun's not bad. It's better when it has infinite ammo. And again, what gun isn't? And crackers, Wingman! Okay. Now we should just be able to run away from you, and yeah, that'll happen. Oh no. Nope. Okay, maybe rolling into him wasn't the best idea, but I wanted to get away from the Reaper, okay? And so I end up giving a man a hug. Hungry, hungry bullets, not bad. Hope that counts as killing. Okay. still need to find Forge Lady. Forge Lady? Nope. Okay. You are all being ridiculous. Nope. Away. Even my use of the Elder Blank didn't give me safety. Gunite Helm. So we are literally just missing one piece. Which could be in Bullet Hell. But the odds of that are so astronomically low that I will not count on it. And I will instead just fight the dragon and say, God damn, we got close, but we didn't quite do it. Alright. You ready, Vertebrae K-47? We're no hitting dragon. And he's jammed. Good. All the runs that I did with the fecking shrine active to never get a jammed dragon, and now, today of all days, this is fine by me. Out of here. Jammed dragon. We didn't pick up the bullet. We went in there, we did not talk with the lady, which means the only way that we are going to get through this is if we go to Bullet Hell and if we get the clone. I am a fool. We're going to have to fight Jammed Lits. Ah! That's bad. My guns are mostly empty. That's bad. The hegemony rifle. Let us go. And you know what? I got a 100% bullet hell looking for I don't know what. But we're gonna do it because we can. Because we have the ability to do so. We have the armor. We have the everything else. And we have the unlimited gun that is not terrible. Also, this gun being called so precise is fucking hilarious when its aim is like this because we got the unsteady shrine. We don't even need to do anything. This guy's just killing them from miles away because Wingman is feckin' dope and able to magically magic people. Yes, words. Oi! Oi! Get out of here, Tombstone. And chicken. we have other people. There. Now we can shoot you. Damned chicken. I wasn't going to let it live and then have it wander around and then I run into it and then I die. That would be bad. Good news, people got chickened. Like, I love this, I don't even have to do anything. Let's go with the regular set. No, let's go with the jewel turret, sucks. Oh, this homes into people. Hell yeah. Okay, we're going to need the vertebrae AK-47 refilled for the boss fight. So with this, I should really just shoot one shot, reload, shoot one shot, reload. That way I can get maximum effect for the ammo. Not even sure what feckin' hit me. Probably one of you idiots. Well, fair is fair. Bullet hell isn't fair. Gotta remember that. Is that a secret room to the secret muncher? It was. Hey there, you blackguard. It's been a while. We're going to be fighting fucking jammed lits. So we're going to need all the ammo on all the guns that we can. So Gunther's eventually going to bounce off walls when he reaches level 2 friendship. And each room has a chance to clear friendship, which is when he talks. Wait, did I chickenify death? Oh, that's fucking great. Travis. You're not even spelling that correctly, but yeah. So now we're on to Friendship 2, where it bounces off of walls, and the next Friendship is going to be fecking insane, because it's homing sods, boys. And he just killed basically an entire advanced gun nut by himself. Hell yeah. 10 points to pilot. Co-pilot. Pilot, the character you can play as, is still a broken OPP POS. Oh no, we interrupted the Council of Wizards. Be a long room. Okay, they can't capture Gunther level 3 bullets, but they can certainly capture level 2 bullets. Good to know now. Thank you. Cease existing in your entirety because I despise you and everything you stand for. Thank you. Good, you fell into a pit. You fell into a pit. You're going to, because I know my co-pilot. Top-notch work. So now it no longer bounces off of walls, it just homes in on enemies and deletes them. Gunther for you. 314 money, but no sop, because this is bullet hell. They don't have sops here. Because there's no capitalism in it. Oh, you exist. Get out of here. Why that man didn't suit me, I have no idea. Now, can we lose this run? No. Not even Zamdalitz, I think, could get enough hits in when we have Elder Blank, co-pilot, junior. Everything else under the sun. The only thing we're missing is a heck blaster to unjam enemies and, well, just be game over. And we have Unity, so, yeah. You You can certainly try killing me, Litz. You're not doing it. We have 100% at bullet hell. Now we're about to 100% your doom. We got 20% damage from Vengeance. We got who knows how much from Unity with all the guns we have, though we did delete two of them to get this one, so not as many as we used to. Nope. Hate that attack. Not dealing with it. Not today. Wait. Yeah, I could have Elder Blanked that, but I didn't. Here we are. Elder Blanking that, and then just killing him. Yeah, those move too fast to be able to do the up down like you're supposed to. Alright. Be jammed. No. Next time, we'll defeat Convict's Pass, and pay more for the key. Time, Convict, we're doing the thing. We're buying this, we're checking in with you. 27 bullet sharks. That's gonna be annoying, but probably doable. Rest of you guys. Nothing. Definitely nothing. Black hole gun. Yeah. These are definitely not overpowered. Alright. See you guys. It's probably a long episode, 'cause yeah, damn.